Hello, I am going to tell you about the Creek Massacre. This event took place in the USA and it caused many deaths. On the 29th of November 1864, the village of Cheyenne and Arapahoes, which was installed in the Eastern Plains, was attacked by militias from the Colorado Territory. Colonel John Chivington enlisted 675 cavalry soldiers to slaughter the Indian camp, which consisted of 500 people, including warriors, the elderly, children, women, and also the chief Willow Wolf. During that day, 200 Indians were killed. Among the American soldiers, there were 24 killed and 52 wounded. It was a very sad day.